filter here and remove this one. This one you should be clean. This is bypass filter here. Firstly, remove the push from your cleaner retrobo charger. After removing, remove the filter.
Installed here and added by this plug. We'll remove this one. Put it in plug. Then tighten. Other related parts. After that, greasing. Finalize is the greasing. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.